It was a left wing rider, and Colombia got stuck to each other. Wow, what a range of that.